Some of you may be familiar with Arthur Ransom's delightful book, Swallows and Amazons. But did you know that he also wrote some sweet nature stories for young children? He described his book, Pond and Stream, as a book about the things that are jolly and wet, streams and ponds and ditches, and all the things that swim and wriggle in them. I wonder if you like them as much as they are liked by the imp and the elf. You know all about the imp and the elf, do you not? Those two small, jolly children who live in a little gray house in a green garden and know the country and all the things in it almost as well as they know each other? The imp and the elf love everything that is wet. Doesn't that sound delightful? It's just like Arthur Ransom to call the children imp and elf. He calls himself the ogre, by the way. Your young children will love learning about nature through the playful narrative in Pond and Stream. You can download Pond and Stream free online. We created the Pond and Stream Companion to gently guide you and your children through that wonderful book. In the companion, you will find nature study ideas, great poetry, suggestions for non-twaddle books that you can probably find at your library, a helpful weekly schedule, and simple project ideas that correspond to the plants and animals you meet as you read Pond and Stream. Your students will love the gentle nature stories and the playful family relationships that are woven throughout Arthur Ransom's wonderful living science book. And now you can easily expand on his story with the simple science ideas suggested in the Pond and Stream Companion.